All right, so we only had that one just back there. Oh, it's that one transforming them. Blades weren't doing anything for me. Was I not doing it right? All right, this was our way out. I wasn't sure, so I didn't take it the first time. I probably wasn't even able to, but I don't think we had a boss fight yet, like a real like boss fight, you know. What is this? I gotta go back.
Clearance confirmed.
Back there, but what's in here? Some credits. Some health. I'll take that. But what is this? The weapon. That's what it was. A trap. An explosive. Here.
Clearance confirmed.
I don't think I have anything to upgrade. Yeah, we're good. Probably should be upgrading my health and all that stuff rather than just the pistol. Okay, what's gonna happen here? You can barely see it because of all the smoke.
Sequence complete.
Alright, just making sure it's the right door. I gotta go that way, so let me just go the opposite way. Why not? I mean, what's the worst that can happen, right? What is this? One of those upgrade pods. Oh, it actually got me. You know what? I probably should shoot it like this. At least for these. So I know I gotta come this way. How do I get that? Down there? Oh, that's just an elevator. My guess is I gotta go down there and down there, right? Not working. What am I missing here? Where I came out from, right? So what's back here? Okay, so not doing this right here. I figured it out. It was spinning so fast that it wasn't working.
Generator module attached. Clutch engaged. All personnel clear for centrifuge restart.
I'm guessing I gotta go up there. That was a nice little puzzle. I like it. Supposed to come down here?
Centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines.
What happened? Was I not supposed to be down there? Or was I supposed to wait and then kind of just avoid getting hit? Something ain't right here. I mean, it's killing me, but I'm pretty sure this is the way I'm supposed to go.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
I'm so limited with my oxygen, and I have to wait for it to turn around, so... Let that do its thing. I'm gone, bro. I am scared. I have to time it perfectly. As soon as it opens up here, just go for it. I go up here. Is that why this is here? For me to go up? Like no sound here whatsoever. Got it. What in the world is that, bro? Oh my god. Thing is gross. Yo, I haven't been this bad in a while. I'm like low on ammo and health. I don't know how much more of this I can take. I gotta go this way. I'm just scared to go anywhere right now. I'm in pretty bad shape. I don't like this. I don't like it one bit.
Got it. Isaac, fuel storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.
This one? Yeah, okay.
Entering zero gravity.
Say, Hammond, I cracked the secure files. CEC was here for more than just a mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony after the miners dug up some artifacts. Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why Aegis 7 is meant to be off-limits. Right? Earth Gust orders. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicide. Dr. Ishimura brought the doctor on board anyway. But that was a plan.
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
In cargo. All packaged up for delivery.
How in the world am I supposed to get back now? Never mind.
Exiting zero gravity.
They have no ammo. Weapons to worry about. I have no ammo, bro. It's what's killing me. What is this? Pretty nasty down here. Ugly, bro. I gotta go that way. I really do not want to get in a fight right now. Supposed to take the elevator.
Engineering log.
Give me some ammo.
Temple reporting. I can't raise anyone on Riglink. I think my team is gone. I found the kinesis module that someone used to bust the centrifuge. Burned out. Who would sabotage the Ishimura at a time like this? I'll report to the bridge. If anyone's left. And then I'm finding Elizabeth and getting us the hell off this ship.
I feel like there's a boss fight coming. And I have no ammo to defend myself with. It seems like fire is the weakness here for this. Probably why we got it. there's a room back here. You all right?
Clearance confirmed.
I mean, I'm getting a bit of ammo here and there, but nothing too crazy. Keep going down. What's it doing? What is that? Go in that door. We charge that up and kind of look around in these doors back here. There's an elevator up, so that's not really gonna help me out. There's so many stuff here that not it, man. Wow, I didn't die. Oh, it stuck something at me. It's one of those things I didn't get to burn off. These little chickens or something. Look ugly. I don't know what those are.
Warning. Planet fall imminent. Correct course immediately.
Control room. All right, it's pointing back here. This might be my way out, so. Wow, there's more of them. Man, I cannot get past this area.
Warning, engine power failure. Replace power cell.
I keep getting overrun. Just need to loot up, reload all my stuff, and just get ready here. Man.
Warning, engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence.
I know, lady, I know. Give me a minute. is where it just gets crazy.
Ignition sequence initiated. Please stand by.
All I got.
Engines
I don't got
ready.
No more ammo.
Please confirm ignition order.
Better go on that side, okay.
Ishimura's moving again.
No thanks to ever sabotage the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, the Ishimura's in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniels, give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, take the tram from engineering. Meet me on the bridge. I'll lift the station lockdown. We need to work on this together.
And I hope it's not a long way. I don't think I'll be able to make it out. With what I got right now. Right, so I gotta make it back, and I have no idea if I'm gonna be able to with such low ammo.